By the way,
car show. We're doing a car show, I think.
Doing a car show, and then
to bring people in.
Tyson Fury says he's donating his whole purse. I have a hard time believing it. To charity.
Really?
I need a security check. It sounds good.
His whole purse?
That's what he said. Big G, do you believe Tyson Fury is donating his whole purse to charity?
Tyson Fury, el que peleó pues el sábado, el güero, que está donando toda su bolsa a charity, a
to homeless.
No, he's doing it from the mental health thing.
Mental health. Well, there's a lot of crazy people here if he wants to donate some money.
Que para recursos de salud mental y eso.
No le va a hacer falta y aparte eso es de él, él sabrá lo que es con eso. ¿Quién sabe si será cierto?
Maybe he doesn't need it.
Maybe he doesn't need it, that's true. Or maybe it sounds good in the media.
Maybe it sounds good, yeah.
Puedes hacer una donación, pero no todo tu trabajo.
Hey, he made $10 million for that fight. In the rematch, he'll make much more.
Tyson Fury?
Yeah. Do you think he should fight? Do you think he should do a rematch with Wilder, or should he fight Joshua? Which one?
I think he's going to fight AJ first.
I think Eddie Hearn's in town right now to meet Deontay.
Really?
So maybe he's giving you an offer he can't refuse.
I think they're probably going to do either one of them fighting AJ first, and then they come back and do,
a rematch.
Yeah.
That would be a huge fight.
I think so.
If
they fight the rematch first, they could always do it, but I just think that it was actually a good fight that they can do the AJ fight.
That's selling out a stadium, easy.
One of them loses completely, then it's harder to do the AJ. But the way it stands right now, they can do the AJ.
And then still have the rematch.
Still have the rematch.
So
they can both fight AJ. And then do the rematch.
Well, Mikey, your career could be a movie right now. You were doing great. You set out for 2 years. You came back. You're a four-division champion. Only Pacquiao and Marquez have the same record like you. And now you're jumping up to fight the one guy that nobody wants to fight.
I heard Pacquiao didn't really win all those titles, man.
Which one he didn't win?
Which one was it?
Yeah, there was one that was a little...
The 140?
I think the 126.
126?
He only tied. He tied with Marquez for the titles.
There was something, I remember, somebody told us.
And then I think at 130,
it was Mark.
He fought for like an international title or something. So maybe. I'm not sure. Have to double check.
But Mikey, you pulled this off on March 16. What does that say?
March 16? When I do this, people will still have something to say.
You're gonna beat Errol, and then they're gonna say, "Well, you won't be Loma."
To be a little quiet.
Okay.
Sorry.
And then you're gonna beat Loma, and they're gonna say, "You won't be Crawford." And you're gonna beat Crawford, then they're gonna say, "You won't be fucking Jared Hurd." It's always.
Big G in the house.
It's como Canelo, they're gonna triple G. The best fucking middleweight. Y ahora están diciendo, but he won't beat the Charlo. Okay. People are never
How are you going to go up and wait? Do you have a game plan? Eat a lot of hamburgers? Drink soda?
We're eating a lot of food.